Welcome to AMS. Today in this video we are going to solve a question, and our given question is x under root x is equal to 3, and we should solve this question for this x. In order to find the value of x, first we should squaring on the both side of the equation. As a result, this square value will apply the whole value, and we apply individually this square value on these three values. As a result, we should get this square. When this square will apply this value of x, it will become x square. This is under root x, when we apply the square on this value, this x will come out from the root, and this under root x will remain same. After applying 3 square or square on 3, we should get 9. Now in the next step, we should simplify both of these values, because as we know that very well, if the bases are equal, then their power are added together. Here we should apply the same rule. So as a result, we should get 2 plus 1 equal to 3, and under root x will remain same, equal to 9 on the other side of the equation will remain same. Now in the next step, in order to open this under root value, we should apply squaring again on the both side of the equation. As a result, we should apply on the both side of the equation squaring. This square will apply individually both of these value, and square on 9 as well. Now when we apply this square on the both side of the equation, when we apply this square on this x cube, we should get x to power 6, and when we apply this square on this root, this x will come out from the root, and this 9 will become 81 after applying the root. In the next step, we should add both of these power, or we should apply the basic algebra rule, which is if the bases are same, then their power will add together. Here we should apply the same rule. As a result, we should get x is to power 7 and equal to 81 will remain same. Here our main question is to find the value of x, not x is to power 7. For this purpose, in order to remove this power 7, we should apply 1 over power 7 on the both side of the equation. As a result, we should get x 7 into 1 over 7 in power equal to 81 power 1 over 7. This 7 and this 7 will cancel out together. As a result, we should get the value of x, which is x is equals to 81 1 over 7, and this is the answer for the x for this equation. But here we check the answer. For this purpose, we should add up, or we should insert the value of x, which is 81 1 over 7, inside the main equation on the place of x. As a result, we should get 81 1 over 7 when we replace x from this value or from our answer. In the same way, we should apply the value of 81 1 over 7 at the place of both of these x, and equal to 3 will remain same. Now in the next step, this root will convert into power half and apply on this value. As a result, we should get half multiply 1 over 7 equal to 1 over 14 for the power of 81, and this 81 1 over 7 and this 81 1 over 7 will remain same. Equal to 3 after the on the other side of the equation will remain same. Now in the next step, we should apply the same rule, which is if the bases are equal, then their power will add together. Here we apply the same basic algebra rule. When we take LCM both of these values, we should get 14 in the denominator, and numerator will become 1 plus 2. Now in the next step, we should simplify this fraction. As a result, we should get 1 plus 2 equal to 3, and 14 in denominator will remain same in power, and 81 will remain same inside the under root. Outside the value will remain same, equal to 3 will remain same. Now in the next step, this root will convert into power half, and this 3 over 14 will remain same, and the remaining value will also same, and equal to 3 also same. Both of these value will multiply together. We should get 3 1 the 3 and 2 14 the 28 it of for the power of 81, and this value will remain same, and equal to 3 will remain same. As we know that very well, if the bases are equal, then their power will add together from the basic algebra rule. Here we should apply the same rule. Equal to 3 will remain same. Now when we take the LCM for both of these value, we should get 28, and 7 1 the 7 and 7 4 the 28. 4 will multiply with this 1 and plus 3. After simplifying or after taking LCM, we should get this value for the 81 power. In the next step, we should get, after simplifying this fraction, 4 plus 3 equal to 7 over 28 for the power of 81, and this 3 will remain same. Now in the next step, we should convert this 81 for 3 to power 4, and 7 was the 7 and 7 for the 28 will same. Now in the next step, this 4 and this 4 will cancel out, and we get the value of 3, and the left side value will be equal to right side the value. I hope this video will be very useful to all of you. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.